Last day of school. Lego. Alright, so first thing I do when I wake up in the morning is obviously go get some breakfast, and I look in my fridge and I decided to go for some yogurt Yoplait in the apricot flavor, and I decided to add my favorite cereal, or whatever cereal you decide, and honestly whatever flavor yogurt you decide. I'm just gonna empty my yogurt into a separate bowl, and then after that I'm going to be sprinkling on a handful of my favorite cereal and covering the top layer of the yogurt, and that is my breakfast of the day, girl. Yes. So after that, I take a shower with my Herbal Essences Drama Clean Shampoo, and then following up, I take my Herbal Essences Honey I Am Strong Conditioner and wash my face with the Clean and Clear Deep Action Cream Cleanser, and wash my body with the Bath & Body Works Shower Gel, and then onto the makeup. I actually wanted something more natural and lightweight this day because it was like, honestly, not even a full day for school, so I wanted something really simple. So here I am with no makeup off, and I'm going to be starting off with moisturizing my lips with some Carmex lip balm because you don't want none of that crackly dried up lips for the last day of school, girl. And then I'm going to be taking my Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse foundation. I'm going to be applying this all over my face with my fingers, and I'm also doubling this up as concealer and under eye concealer, so I just put another layer. Then taking my Rimmel Stay Matte Powder, I'm going to be putting this all over my face, duh, and setting the makeup with that. Taking my Naked 2 palette, I'm going to be taking the black color and filling in my eyebrows and just filling your eyebrows the way you usually would. And then after that, I'm going to be taking my e.l.f. Blush and Bronzer Duo palette, and I'm going to be applying them on my cheeks and taking the bronzer color, and I'm putting that on my jawline, cheekbones, and my temple area. Make sure you blend when you contour because this is a big mistake that girls make when I see them do it, and it's not cute. So taking my Too Faced bronzer, which is a different lighter shade, I'm going to be applying this on my nose and contouring my nose. Then taking my Maybelline 1x1 Volume Express mascara, I'm going to be applying that to my top and bottom lashes. And then that is the completed makeup look for my last day of school. So now onto my hair. I'm just going to be taking my Garnier Fructis hairspray, and honestly I just hairspray my bangs and a little bit all over my head and just smoothing that out with my fingers and making it crisp and capiche. You feel me, girl? You feel me? And that is the completed hair and makeup, and yeah, I am ready to seize the day, girl. Alright you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. At the end of this video, I'm going to be inserting a few vlog footages, and then I'm going to be inserting a full vlog video in the link down below. So keep an eye on that, and until next time, stay flawless, and I hope you guys have a blessed day. Bye! Your breath when you're choking on your words, your sex, your right turn.